Priyanka Chopra has been in the forefront of spreading awareness about COVID-19. A video clip shows her getting irritated with a constant sound in the background as she tries to conduct a live chat with one of the winners of $100,000 which the actor has been donating for the cause of coronavirus warriors. In it, we see a close-up of Priyanka as she sits to record her video. She says, "You know, we are all trying to do the best we can." Suddenly, there is a sound of something, perhaps a vessel, falling in the kitchen. Priyanka attempts to say some more but is visibly irritated with the sound.
I know we're all trying to do the best that we can. I know we're all trying to do the best that we can. I know we're all trying to do the best that we can.
This was from an Instagram live that Priyanka was attempting to do on Friday. While Priyanka was seen looking intently at the camera, it appeared something wasn't right. Husband Nick Jonas also made a brief appearance during the live chat. Priyanka, along with Shah Rukh Khan, will feature One World, Together at Home, a virtual concert organized by the World Health Organization and international advocacy organization Global Citizen. Curated by pop star Lady Gaga, the concert will stream on April 18th on multiple global platforms. News Desk.